Good morning, Chimpakans. We are here again at my assembly. Yes, on the 16th of May was a very special day. A special day because it was Teachers' Day. I have received about 20 video clips that was given by children in Damansara and Cheras and the Mikaelia children. These are all beautiful messages in tribute of your teachers. Have a watch.
Thank you, Ling 老师. 教我读书和写字，
谢谢林老师在行动管制期间认真教导，
谢谢林老师，教师节快乐。
Hello Dr. Frida and teachers, my name is Daniel Harris and I'm from Tree Terra. Today I want to say a happy Teachers Day to all the teachers.Especially the ones in Chempaka Cheras. You have taught me so many wonderful things, and I'm very grateful that I have such amazing teachers. I will end with a poem. Roses are red, violets are blue. With gratitude, I say thank you. Once again, Happy Teachers Day!
பள்ளியின் முதல் ஆசிரியர் தத்தோ ஃப்ரீடா வகையின் வணக்கம்அறிவு கண்ணை திறக்கும் ஆசிரியரும் நீங்கள் நல்ல வழி காட்டும் ஆசிரியரும் நீங்கள் உமது அயலும் பணியும் நீட்டிக்கட்டும் என்றுமே ஹாப்பி டீச்சர்ஸ் டே
Hi everyone, I'm Nising from Chempaka Cheras from Fort Orion. I wish all teachers a very happy Teachers Day.Thank you for patience and your hard work. 老师们，教师节快乐！感谢你们的耐心和辛勤教导，爱你哦。
Dear teachers, thank you for always inspiring us to do our best. You help us strive for goals. We found guidance, friendship, discipline and love, everything in one person. And that person is you. Happy Teachers Day!
Happy Teachers Day to all the teachers out there. And in my opinion, a simple thanks wouldn't be enough to appreciate what you guys have done to us. Sharing your knowledge with us, making us grow up, and why, even being our parents in school. Thank you so much, teachers.
Morning, everyone. I'm Natalia from Class of Form 2 Terra, and on behalf of my classmate, I would like to wish to all of the teachers Happy Teachers Day.We will always be thankful to all of your hard work and efforts that you put for educating us. And you truly deserve this day. Once again, Happy Teachers Day to all of my beloved teachers.
Happy Teachers Day to all the teachers out there. It is a special day for all of us where we can pay a hearty tribute to our dear teachers who take untiring efforts to build our future. Despite these devastating times, we have not ceased to ensure we are always fed with knowledge.
It will be in a song.So this goes out to all of my teachers.
Di manapun cikgu berada, kami ucap terima kasih untuk tujuh ajar hidupku dan banyak kenangan indah. Cikgu, we love you.
Thank you very much for that, you know, messages from the heart.But actually, children, every day is Teachers' Day. Yes, because your teachers have devoted their lives to you. The, you know, the dedikasi. Dedikasi is with dedication and with love. Because they do this, you know, teaching you every day. And even during the lockdown, Chempaka at home, trying to put everything.That is important for you, you know, online. Yes. So every day is Teachers' Day. So what can you do to show tribute or to show that you really care and love and to pay some kind of, you know, to show gratitude to your teachers? It's very simple. Just do your work. Yes. Do your work and try your best. Yes, try the best. It may not be your best. Doesn't matter. But you have to try your best.Because when you try, then you know whether it's right or wrong. And it doesn't matter if it's wrong, because that's what schooling is about, isn't it? You go to school to learn. So You cannot learn if you do not try. So just try. So that itself is a great tribute for your teachers. Now, on my behalf, I would like to thank all the teachers. Many of them have been with me for many, many years. But I also like to say thank you to our chefs with all the delicious cuisine that they serve every day, to the maintenance people to make sure that your aircon is working, that it's light, there's all sorts of things that's working in the school, right? To maintain the school. And then the guards, the security guards, to make it safe and secure for us. And the cleaners, to make it also hygienically clean for all of us. So you see, everybody in school, from top management to the teachers, to the gardeners, and even your parents, we all share this wonderful, wondrous journey of education, and it's all for you. So I would like to say thank you to each and every one of the people in our community.
Sempena Hari Guru, saya ingin ucapkan selamat Hari Guru buat semua guru cempaka dan semua guru yang telah mengajar saya. Terima kasih cikgu, saya rindu cikgu dan saya rindu sekolah cempaka. I love you teacher.
Now, on the 24th, it's going to be Hari Raya. Yes, the Muslims will then have fasted for almost a month and this will mark the end of the fasting month. During the fasting month, the Muslims will fast from dawn to dusk. In Malaysia, it's from subuh in the morning, dawn, and dusk is around 7:20-7:25. But in many countries, it gets dark very late, you know, especially if it's during the summer months. And there are countries that don't even have night time. They have a midnight sun, they call it. So the fasting period is a very long period. But Muslims go through this month of fasting and ends with Hari Raya. Now for this celebration, your friends have put together a video to perform for Raya. So let's have a watch.
Nama saya Sarah Najah binti Muhammad Fauzi dan saya dari kelas 6 Tera. Hari ini, saya ingin mendeklarasikan sebuah sajak yang bertajuk Aidilfitri, Hari Yang Diganti, karya Cikgu Nik Kazma. Aidilfitri kali ini berbeza sekali. Kita sambutnya dengan debar di hati. Walau hanya menggunakan teknologi, bertukar senyum, sahabat dan family, masih tetap meriah sekali. Walau hanya ucapan pengganti diri, buat semua yang dirindui. Bertemu kita di sidang maya, bertanya khabar, kekalkan ukhuwah. Walau tidak menjenguk ziarah, pastinya Aidilfitri kali ini tetap meriah. Dendang berdendang lagu dinyanyi, ketupat palas sedia tersaji. Marilah kita raikan bersama menyambut Aidilfitri, hari yang dinanti.
Sekian, terima kasih.
Hello everyone, my name is Asha from Standard 1 Building. We have done some artwork in conjunction with Hari Raya and we would like to present it to you.
Thank you.
For that very entertaining show. Yes, what do we learn during the fasting month? We learn to practice empathy. Yes, we learn to think and feel what would people who are less fortunate than us will go through in a day. You see, it's not just during the fasting month, but you know, we learn empathy. We learn how people in the world, many of them do not have food even, not have proper shelter. We are very lucky to have plenty to eat, comfortable home, wonderful school, but not many people are as fortunate as us. So during the fasting month, we think about other people, you know, and we learn to be humble. So we learn humility. These are two beautiful values that we must inculcate in us. So Chumbakans, this Raya will not be the same as previous Rayas, because you know, previously you have open houses, you go visit your grandparents, and you go to your friend's house, and your friends come to your house, and so on. But this Raya is different. We're all in a lockdown situation, and it's best that we do not visit, because you do not know whether you might infect or you can get infected. So it's best to stay at home. And, well, have a Zoom Raya. That is better. Don't worry, that's not the same as before. But then you stay at home now for many, many more Rayas in many, many more seasons when it is safe. So with that, Chumbakans, I wish you Selamat Hari Raya. Take care and keep well. Bye.